From 2000 to 2007, Lauren Graham appeared as Lorelai Gilmore in Gilmore Girls. As a mother of the young Rory, she played herself into the hearts of fans. More than 10 years have passed since the provisional end of the series. Even after Gilmore Girls, Lauren was not idle. She played in several movies like Evan Almighty and The Answer Man. Starting in 2010, she appeared for 5 years in the series Parenthood, in which she again portrayed a single mother. In addition to her appearances on TV and film, Lauren also made her Broadway debut in 2009. However, this was not very well received. In 2016, she returned to her starring role as Lorelai in the short-lived series Gilmore Girls: A Year in the Life. Since then, she's appeared in the TV series Vampirina and Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist. Over the years, Lauren Graham has hardly changed at all. The actress experimented little with her look, and her dark hair is still her trademark today.